Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. Hey, listen, I don't have time.
What the hell happened? I just saw them locking Schizo up and I...
Yeah? Good. Now I don't have time to talk.
And Carlos and all the Rippers just rode out after everything they did.
Yeah, okay, great. Talk to Iron Mike about that bullshit.
I will, but I need to talk to you. I don't want you doing anything.
Look, Ricky, you are talking to me.
Face to face, Deke. It's important.
It's always important. Ricky, look, I gotta go.
Deacon, wait!
Sorry, Ricky. We're gonna talk again later, all right? Deacon out.
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? Okay. Stop by anytime.
Deke! Oh my god, Deacon! I heard you were the one who got the lights back on. Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. It was all Ricky. She's the one that you need to thank.
Ricky? I could kiss her. Just don't tell Bree. Hey. Come around more often. We miss you.
Hey, Schizo. How's it going in there? You like your new digs?
Deke! Deke! Talk to me, brother. You know why I did it.
First of all, I ain't your brother. And yeah, I do know why you did it.
Oh, Deke! Come on, damn it! It wasn't personal. You gotta know that. There was no other way. Talk to Iron Mike, please. You tell him. Tell him I was just trying to save the camp. That's all I ever wanted.
Oh, I'ma talk to Iron Mike. As soon as they find your ass guilty, I'm asking him to give you to me. Come midnight, me and Boozer, we're gonna tie you up. We're gonna put you in the middle of the highway, and we're gonna wait for a horde.
Deke, you gotta listen to me, brother!
What do you suppose that feels like, huh? Torn apart? Eaten alive?
Deke, I was just trying to stop Carlos, stop the Rippers, and keep this camp safe! This is our life, Deke!
You know what? I think we're gonna do that whether they find you guilty or not. Goodbye, Schizo.
Deke! Deke! Damn it, listen to me, Deke!
I'm sorry! I didn't want to do it, but I had to! And I didn't mean for it to go down this way! Dave! Listen to me!
I gotta get the deck cord. Schizo's cabin. Let's see. How did I ever trust this asshole? Hello. Guess Schizo won't be needing this. There's only one name on my shit list, Schizo. Yours. Graduated with honors, what?
I knew he wasn't a gangbanger.
You know, from before. your Alzheimer's patients. Only pissed off, stronger, and want to tear your guts out.
My first one. I was at work. Last day of training.
Deacon, good to see you.
Blair, how's it going?
You're like a bunch of Alzheimer's patients. Only pissed off, stronger, and want to tell you.
Good one. Okay. Hey, Deke, be safe.
Just gotta get this back to my cabin with no one seeing me.
Gotta go see Addy, get this arm.
Oh.
I can't do this anymore.
It's okay, I'm fine. What's going on?
I'm a goddamn veterinarian. I went to school to cure colic and heaves and hoof disease. Does this look like a fucking hoof to you?
Addy?
No, you saw what happened to Boozer. I can't do this.
Hey, shh.
There
Addy.
So many wounded.
Addy.
And so many dying.
Addy.
Deacon, I am not a doctor.
Okay, maybe not. But you're all we've got. So Addie's not a doctor, huh? Okay. So you're not a doctor, you still saved Boozer's life. That's gotta count for something.
Hey, Deke. So I want to go check on the explosives to make sure, you know, the Rippers didn't steal them, and then I went to Schizo's cabin to check on the deck cords, but I should have just come straight here and saved some time.
Get the hell out of here, Ricky.
I guess we can go blow up that cave, right? I'll come with you.
When I was a kid, my dad found a rat's nest underneath one of our sheds. You want to know what he did?
Can't even guess.
Well, I waited till morning. They'd all be asleep. He laid a piece of plywood over the hole and told me to go get the garden hose. And he said to me, I never forget what he said to me. He said the best way to kill a rat's nest is to drown him.
You're gonna blow up the reservoir above the camp?
Oh, that's an idea.
Deacon, you can't.
They want to rest in peace. I'm gonna help him out.
Deacon, you can't do that.
Why is that? Because Iron Mike? This is some fucking treaty. You know, I want to cut Schizo's throat, but he's right about one thing. Carlos ain't gonna stop. Rippers ain't gonna stop. And you know it.
Are you sure this isn't personal?
Fuck yeah, it's personal.
Okay.
Boozer, I'm heading to the gate. You ready? Okay, I'm almost there.
Nice rifle.
Oh, yeah, a little present from Schizo.
Remind me to be there when you give it back to him.
Well, he'll be there.
That goddamn Schizo.
So what are we gonna do with the bastard? I mean, we're not letting Iron Mike put him on trial, are we?
No, we're not!
All right, so what's the plan?
I know the area pretty well. Sarah, worked out of a lab south of Iron Butte Ranch. I used to ride out there, pick her up for lunch. It's harder to ride on some of those back roads. Jesse, Carlos, whatever the hell he's calling himself. He's taken over the old golf course and resort. Just south of the lodge is the Crescent Lake Reservoir. Now we blow that dam, and that lake's gonna flood down into the valley and it's gonna drown them all, like rats.
Okay, but isn't the lodge up on a hill?
Yeah. Yeah, flood probably won't do much to it, but it'll do enough damage to the rest of the river compound to take out most of his men.
And if Jesse survives, he won't see us coming.
You got it.
Now we just gotta figure out how to get into the Iron Butte Valley without being seen, yeah?
I'll get us there. You just hang on.
Better. Come on. We gotta finish this. Right behind you.
We gotta head south from here.
Following you.
bastard. Power's off. Figures. Here we go. We got green lights. Green lights are good. Another Nero injector. Good. This easy.
Nope.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Figured I'd take this bag of explosives down there and ask them if they didn't mind us, you know, blowing them the fuck up.
Boozer.
Look, you stay up here with Schizo's rifle and keep them off me while I set the charges.
Oh, hold on.
Look, I got this. I'm not much good in a firefight, but I can plant these charges.
I've set demo charges before, Boozer, in Afghanistan. I know exactly where to put them.
Good. Tell me where to go when I'm down there. We're doing this?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, I'm gonna be up in this tower. Should give me a good view of the entire dam.
I'll wait here until you get up there.
Always need scrap.
See the second set of scaffolding on top of the dam?
Okay, I'm almost there. All right, I'm setting the first charge. Done. All right, I'm moving on to the next one.
Nice job, Boozman. Keep going.
Dick.
got this.
I got him.
Ricky called it the penstock, the big pipe, the base of the dam.
Okay. Head in there now. All right. Third charge. In position.
Just move your ass.
Okay, you try doing this with one hand and a blade.
Hey, come on, man. Sometimes I wish I had a blade hand.
So, unless, wait a minute, was this already?
Well, that never gets old, does it?
What's up? Let's go find Jesse.
Brother, you did a hell of a job back there.
Yeah, I thought I was done for a couple of times.
I'm sorry about that.
What the hell are you talking about? This is the most alive I've felt since, shit. You remember when we got trapped by that horde in Tumalo?
We ain't done yet.
How many you think we killed?
I don't know. They had it coming, right?
Yeah, they had it coming. Guess we all did.
All right, looks like we go in on foot from here. You want to stay? Keep any stray rippers from ripping off my bike?
Yeah, I don't think we need to worry about that. And fuck that. This is on Jesse. We want some payback. I'm gonna show him some fucking payback.
Come on, let's head to the lodge.
Like I said, right behind you.
Jesus.
The
This must be what it looked like after Noah's flood. Came and washed away all the wicked.
Yeah, except God had nothing to do with this one.
Yeah. You get my point.
Oh, shit! More Rippers.
How the hell did they survive?
They didn't. That's a breaker. Find Jesse.
Oh, yeah. It's time to finish what we started.
these guys seem more jacked up than usual.
Hell yeah.
Stand firm, brothers and sisters. We are burned.
There's no way you're getting up there.
Gerald. Damn it. Here. No. I'll boost you up.
Okay, listen. So what happens to me? There's a trail not far from here.
No. Listen, that is not Carlos up there, okay? Not this founder, rest in peace. It's fucking Jesse Williamson. Fucking low-life piece of shit scumbag who got what was coming to him. All right? Now you fucking go up there and kill that son of a bitch.
Lowly Jesse Williamson. Do you remember back in the day? You and Boozer held me down while Jack burned the flesh from my back. Deacon St. John. Brought low by the lowly Jesse Williamson. Do you remember back in the day? You and Boozer held me down. Watch Jack burn the flesh from my back. Those memories kept me from being free.
It was good being out in this shit again, you know. I gotta say, shoveling shit and pulling weeds. I don't know, maybe it isn't such a bad way to spend the day.
Yeah.
Wow. With Jesse gone, how many you think are left? People that we knew from before, I mean.
No one. Boozer, there's no one left.
Shit. Sorry.
Yeah. Me too. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
I said, I know we haven't talked in a few years. I guess I disfigured with my Elizabeth being there with you and all. Probably wasn't much point in me yammering away at you. Now and then, with all hell breaking loose, I thought maybe you weren't there. Were you just
didn't give a shit. Pardon my language. I guess that's why I'm here. See, I still don't know. I hope you're there. Hope there's some reason for all this shit we're living through. That's all. We'll talk again some other time. Amen. Deke?
Yeah, Ricky told me that I could find you here.
Oh! It's just these knees of mine, you know. It's reason I haven't been praying all these years. Yeah, I'm not a church-going type. Even after living through that shitstorm in Sherman's camp. But now, after all this, I just thought, hell, maybe now it's the time.
I didn't have a choice, Mike.
Oh, everybody's got a choice, Deke. Until they're dead.
It's either us or them.
It's always us or them. Always. You know the reason we're going to hell? Is we can't figure out that us is every goddamn soul that ain't walking around in shit-stained pants trying to eat us!
All right, you know what? You may not like it, but the world is what it is. Yeah, it is. Praying ain't gonna change that. Wishing that it was something else ain't gonna make it that way, Mike.
Wishing ain't got anything to do with it. We make the world what it is by what we do. All of us. I let him go. Schizo. Ain't no way he was getting a fair trial.
You let him go.
Told him to ride out, not come back.
Jesus Christ, Mike, do you have any idea what the fuck you've done?
Yeah. I stopped another killing. And you know what? I guess I'm good with that.
What do you want?
Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz.
I'm here if you need me, man.
This is gonna take hours.
No, this is your clutch.
I know where the clutch is.
Do you want me to show you how to do this or not?
Yes, but I know where the clutch is.
Okay, fine. All right, you do it yourself, okay?
Fine.
Hey! What are you doing? You can't park here.
I'm just here to pick
up
Sarah.
It's private property. Now turn around, get the hell out of here. Come on.
Okay.
Move it.
Yep. Okay. You know what, though? I think I'm just gonna wait right here. You can go back to doing your guard the cornfields thing.
This is Officer Moore at the gate. We got an issue here. Hey, listen, asshole. This is a restricted area. I told you, get the hell out of here. Okay. Hey, you just wait right there. I told you. Move it.
It's like I was trying to say. I'm just here
you
to pick up...
Did you not see that sign?
Oh, look at that. That's kind of hard to miss.
I'm authorized to use deadly force.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Whoa, what's going on?
I'm sorry, Miss Whitaker.
It's fine, Jim.
Do you know this asshole?
Yeah, he's with me. He's with me.
Sorry, ma'am. I didn't know that...
It's fine. Honestly, I apologize.
Shh. Oh, and Jim!
Deacon.
I'm not with her. She's with me.
Hold on tight.
Why do you always do that?
Do what?
Act like such a dick.
Oh, come on. He started it.
What are you, five?
Hey, watch the clutch. Remember, you gotta give it enough gas, rev up the RPMs.
I got this.
Yeah, I can hear. Where are we headed?
Over to the dam. That's a nice quiet road, right?
Were you driving? No.
Are we still going out tonight? You said something might come up.
Crap, yeah. Boozer and the boys want to ride down to Clam Estate, visit Jack.
So you're gonna blow me off to go see some guy in prison?
Jack's not some guy.
I know. I was kidding.
Oh, shit, look out!
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Jesus. I don't know what it is, but every time I'm on a bike with you, some idiot in a truck tries to run us off the road.
Oh, my God. No. Listen. You did great. Most people, they would have panicked. They would have oversteered, and that would have gotten us killed.
I almost did get us killed. I wasn't paying attention, and I was distracted.
Hey, it's okay. Just breathe. You're okay. Wait a second. What did you mean, distracted?
No, it's just stuff going on at work. It's nothing. I just...
Oh. Okay. No, I just thought maybe you saw my new patch.
You're what? No. Nomad? Wait, you quit the club?
No, I didn't quit the club. I would never quit the club. Nomad. What it means is, I'll be less involved from now on.
Deke, I didn't ask you to do that.
Oh, I know, and if you had, I would have said no. You ready to try this again?
Yeah, I mean, no, but yeah, I will. Okay.
Thank you for saving my life.
Well, you know, I do what I can.
Hey, the clutch.
I know what the clutch is.
Okay, none of the...
Deacon.
So, do you think your parents are gonna come?
To the wedding? I don't know.
I mean, you know, I thought if I stepped back from the MC that,
I don't think it's gonna matter to them, Deacon.
But you're gonna at least tell them.
Yeah, if you want me to. Look, it's just, I'm not gonna change who I am and who you are. Make my uptight, middle-class parents happy.
Okay. Look out.
I see them.
Hey, are they headed to your work?
Oh, shit. What about the MC? Are any of them coming now that you've gone Nomad?
Oh, I don't know. It's probably been a while since any of them set foot in a chapel. And you really want 27 Harleys rolling up in that little church in Marion Forks?
Yeah. You know what? As a matter- cacti too.
Okay.
Miss Whitaker's return.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Miss Whitaker.
Yeah.
Chief's been trying to get a hold of you, says it's urgent.
It's always urgent. Let him know I'll be right there.
Okay.
I gotta go.
Hey.
Sorry. It's fine. It's probably just a fire alarm or something small.
Okay. How come dead?
Love you. Just call me later. Addie, I'm sorry.
Whatever.
Addie.
Whatever, Ricky.
I'm sorry.
God damn. Clearance. O'Brien, this is St. John. Come back. O'Brien, this is St. Just answer your goddamn radio!
St. John, didn't think I'd hear from you again.
Yeah, neither did I. All right, listen, that night you bugged out. You told me that you didn't take any civilians. You just took Nero personnel, feds, people with clearance.
I told you there was
Shut up. Listen to me. Sarah, my wife, she had clearance. She had her ID badge with her the night that I put her on your chopper. Do me a favor, look it up. Sarah Irene Whitaker. She worked at Cloverdale. She had federal clearance. She was doing, research, pharmaceutical. I don't know what the hell she was doing.
I'll see what I can find.
Okay, great. O'Brien, remember, you owe me.
Yeah. O'Brien out.
Me and a couple of guys burned out in the nest a few weeks back. You know, freaker nest. Female kid. What do you
call? St. John, this is O'Brien.
O'Brien, what do you got?
I need to see you in person.
Oh, Jesus, O'Brien, just would you tell me what you found? Is she alive or isn't she?
I have something to give you.
O'Brien.
I've transmitted the coordinates. Meet me there. O'Brien out.
O'Brien.
Look at all this piling up.
Oh, God damn it.
I'm gonna be here late.
Iron Mike's looking for you. He said...
Booze man, listen. Just tell him I'll be back. You remember what I told you? The night that Sarah died, Nero, they bugged out. They only took their own people, feds, and people who had federal clearance levels.
Deke, what the hell are you talking about?
Look, it's probably nothing, but there's something I gotta do. Deacon out.